In this video, I'm going to show you how to check if your YouTube channel is private, as this is also one of asked questions by you guys, how to check if your YouTube channel is private or how to make your YouTube channel private. So guys, there are two things which you can do about your YouTube channel if you would like to make it private. First is you can make your videos private. And how to make your videos private, I will show you also in a second, guys. And second is to you can make your YouTube channel status private. And how to do that, I will also show you in a second. Let's start by making YouTube videos private. So first thing, let's go into your YouTube studio and let's make videos private. So once you are in your YouTube studio page, click here on content, and once you will be on content page, and if you would like to make your YouTube videos private, and if you would want to make some particular video private, all you need to do is just go here, as you can see here, visibility, just click on there and you can make it private and click on save, and this video will be private, guys. So that is one thing. If you would like to make all of them private or many videos private, you can just click on this check mark, and here you can click on this edit, and you can also change status of that particular of all these videos. And this is one way how you can do it. You can make your videos private. This means that people will be coming into your channel, you will have videos, but they will be private and your channel status will be private, guys. However, there is another way, and this is to do with your YouTube channel status. And what I mean about status is that you can make your YouTube channel private so that if you are subscribing to someone, those people are not able to see that you are subscribing to them. This means that if you will make your YouTube channel status private, this means that those people who you will be subscribing to, they will not see that you are subscribing to them. When you will be subscribing to someone, that person will, or that channel owner will not receive email and not will receive a confirmation from YouTube that another person has subscribed to his channel. However, in his subscriber count, he will see that another subscriber has been added, but he will never know who is that subscriber, because you will be private to that YouTube channel. And if you go here into your dashboard, for example, and you scroll down, and here you can see your recent subscribers, guys. If you click here on see all, if you will make, as I will show you in a second, guys, your YouTube channel status private, that person who has made his YouTube channel status private will not be appearing here. You will never ever see him here in your subscribers, which you can all see your people who have subscribed. And these people who you can see, they haven't made their YouTube channel private status private. That's why you can see them here on your subscribers, guys. But you will not be able to see a person who will make his YouTube channel status private. And to do this, guys, go into your settings. Here in your channel, you click here in channel, and here click in advanced settings, scroll down, click on manage YouTube account, and once you are here on the left hand side, click on privacy. And yes, guys, keep all my subscriptions private. This is what you need to disable. If you will disable it, this means that if you will be subscribing to someone, that person will not see that you have subscribed to him. So as if you will disable this, guys, all people who will be coming into your channel, I will show you just in a second. Here, if they will click into your channel, they will not see your subscriptions. They will not see those people you have subscribed to yourself as well, guys. So this is another thing. This is second thing. What you can do is just disable it, and you can subscribe to all subscribers all around the YouTube, and they will not know that you have subscribed them. They only will see the number count in their subscription that someone else has subscribed. So as they will not be able to see you in their subscribers, if they click here recent subscribers, they can click here on lifetime and see all subscribers which haven't made their YouTube channel status private, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. Have more questions, ask them in comments. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.